In this Blender tutorial, we will learn how to use extra meshes in Blender, like wall, a bolt, gears, pyramid, and pipes, T-points, T-pot, etc. Different kind of mechanical parts and torus objects and more. These can save our work and time. So I will tell you how to add these extra meshes in the Blender. So just go to the file, select user preferences, click on the add-ons and click on add mesh. Okay, and as you click on add mesh, you will find some add-ons. I have checked here add mesh bolt factory, and another one is add mesh extra objects. So here I have disabled this, as I have already enabled that object. I will show you. After disabling this, there is no mesh extra mesh options find here. So just again I am going to user preferences and check both of these add-ons, add mesh bolt factory and extra objects, and then save user settings. As you click on the save user settings, you can find the new mesh object in your menu option. Like you can see here, extra torus objects, mechanical object, math functions, round cube, single vertices, and extra menu below here.